Hello friends, welcome to Talk with Shivi channel. Today we are presenting a video on interesting facts about Mahatma Gandhi. Let's start the video. Mahatma Gandhi's mother tongue was Gujarati. His birthday, 2nd October, is commemorated worldwide as International Day of Nonviolence. He was the youngest child of his parents. He had two brothers and one sister. Mahadev Desai was Gandhiji's personal secretary. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was assassinated in the garden of the former Birla House. Gandhiji and famous author Leo Tolstoy interacted with each other through letters. Gandhiji set up a small colony, Tolstoy Farm, at an 1100-acre site, 21 miles from Johannesburg, South Africa, for his colleagues in the Satyagraha struggle. In 1930, he led the Dandi Salt March, and in 1942, he launched the Quit India movement during the freedom struggle. He not only fought for independence but also demanded fair treatment for the untouchables, lower caste, and also done several fasts in support of them. Gandhi in 1982 is an epic historical drama film based on Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Won the Academy Award for the Best Motion Picture. In 1930, he was Time Magazine Man of the Year. He was a great writer, and the collected works of Mahatma Gandhi have 50,000 pages. Do you know how many times Mahatma Gandhi was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize? Gandhiji was nominated in 1937, 1938, 1939, 1947, and finally, a few days before, he was murdered in January 1948. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was not born with the title Mahatma. He was given the title to him by the Nobel Prize winning Bengali poet Rabindranath Tagore, according to some authors. The country against whom he fought for India's independence, Great Britain, released a stamp honoring him 21 years after his death. It is said that Mahatma Gandhi's funeral procession was 8 kilometers long. Reserve Bank of India issued the Gandhi series banknotes by displaying a portrait of Mahatma Gandhi since its introduction in 1996. The series issued in 1996 is of 10 and 500 rupees banknotes. In 1959, Gandhi Memorial Museum was established. It is located in the city of Madurai in Tamil Nadu, India. It is also known as the Gandhi Museum. So friends, these are some interesting facts about Mahatma Gandhi. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.